Leading industrial partners in robotic and autonomous systems have been invited by the British Army to put their equipment in the hands of soldiers. Working together, the systems were trialled, tweaked and trialled again as the exercise moved toward a final battle group level experiment where the best ideas and products were tested in the toughest of simulated combat environments. Over 50 robotic, autonomous and supporting systems have made it through the selection process to be exercised on Autonomous Warrior. Unmanned aerial vehicles and unmanned ground vehicles will be trialled to measure how they can support surveillance, resupply, command and mobility. To keep up to date on all the breaking news from the British Armed Forces, be sure to subscribe to our YouTube channel or follow us across social media. This has been your latest news from British Armed Forces Daily.